Спасибо огромное всем.
I just wanted to thank everybody. I wanted to thank my friends who came out from Ukraine. I wanted to thank my country, Ukraine. I wanted to thank all my fans, and thank you to everybody.
Any questions? Lance, can you give Lance a microphone?
Is the hand confirmed as broken, and can you tell us how it happened?
Да, когда я зацепил его мощным ударом, и он поплыл, я бросился его добивать, и после этого, я не знаю, вроде как кулак был зажат, я попал, видно, в твердую часть лба, головы, и после этого, когда еще пару раз ударил, я понял, что чем больше я не буду, наверное, на бой не буду.
It's about in somewhere around in the sixth round. I hit him with a hard punch, and I saw he's already kind of start rumbling, his legs are rumbling, and then I jump in it and throw more punches, and I felt where I hit him somewhere in a hard part of his body, and I tried to hit a couple more times, but I already understood I cannot hit no more with my left hand.
No, it's not broken.
We took an X-ray. We went and took an X-ray, and X-ray shows it's not broken, but it's just like swallowed a little bit.
Thank you so much. What the plan moving forward? I know Bob has talked about maybe another fight before you fight Walters. Is that okay with you, or do you want Walters immediately?
Ты хочешь Walters сразу?
Я не хочу делать сейчас громкие заявления и на горячую голову все это говорить. Я чуть остыну, приеду домой, побуду с семьей, с детьми и отдохну, и после этого я приму решение на свежую девушку голову.
I wouldn't like to make right now some kind of like a plans what we're gonna do and what's next. So I'm just gonna right now still a little bit cool down, go home, enjoy my time with my family, and then we'll with a promoter we're gonna decide what we're going next.
Any other questions?
John Dillon from EsNews. So was your opponent tonight tougher than you expected, or was it the hand that was the problem?
Я не хочу ничего сказать плохого про него, и опять же не хочу там возвышать, какой я красавец. Но до боя я как бы говорил, что его 50 боев не отражает мастерство, которое у него есть. Поэтому каждый боксер и так позволяет ему соперникам. Сегодня мне понравилось, как я провел бой, я думаю, многим понравилось. Но я не считаю, что это все зависело от меня. Мне позволил сделать это соперник.
I don't want to say nothing bad about the opponent, and I don't want to say how good I am or to say, you know, how great I am. I just, like I was saying before the fight, he has 50 win victories. It's a build-up record, and he never faced anybody like good fighters. And that's everybody fights and box the way his opponent led him to do it. The way I performed today, I liked it, probably like it better, but it's right now it is what it is.
Okay, that's it.